morning, St. Albert's, and welcome back to another week of Fitness From Home. Today we are going to do some core and balancing exercises, something a little bit different today. I've not got the greatest balance, but we can all work together and make it better today. So we're going to do a quick warm up, do our balancing exercises, about five or six of them, and then I'll cool down to finish. Okay, so get yourselves ready, make sure you've got water, a window open, and let's get ready to go. Right, okay, so we're gonna start with our warm-up. 4 minute warm-up today. Gonna get the blood and the muscles ready for the exercise, okay? So we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Okay, and jog it on the spot. Nice and easy. Okay, so all this balancing exercises today, gonna work all the core and the legs. Okay, keep going. Deep breaths in, deep breath out. Okay, and high knees. Hands out. Make sure your legs are hitting your hands. Heel kicks. Deep breaths in, deep breaths out. There we go. Minute and a half already gone. Right. Hands to the side of the temple. Gonna twist the core. Especially need to get the core ready for these exercises today. We'll be doing a few different ones that we haven't done. You just need to try your very best to complete them. Keep twisting. Good. Last couple. Good. Okay. Arms out. Forward. Rotating forward. Table tennis ball. Tennis ball. Football. Basketball. Beach ball. Yoga ball. Stop, rotate backwards. Yoga ball. Beach ball. Basketball. Football. Tennis ball. And table tennis ball. And hold. Good, okay. Now we're going to go into side squatting, okay? So, make sure you're lunging it out, see? Stretching out the legs. There we go. Keep going. Last few. Okay. Now into nice, most low, slow, squatting. Nice and easy. Nice and slow. Okay. That's when you hit the ground and reach up. Try and keep your head up. Five more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Right, okay. So we're going to go into our exercises, our balancing core. First one, we're going to do it. Going to use a pillow just to save my knees. What you're doing is you're reaching out with one arm and the opposite leg. Okay, Nice and easy. Nice and easy. So we'll be, we're going to do that in 5 seconds. We'll do about 40 seconds. Okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Try and get your leg right back. Hold for a wee second. It's about control, not speed. Seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. Now we're going to go into a V sit. So what you're doing, so you're bringing your legs up and then you're going to sit up. If it helps, put your leg, hands behind your legs. You're just going to sit and hold. You'll have to engage the core as much as possible to do this, okay? So starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up, okay? Try and breathe throughout this. If you can, if you want to make it harder, just take your hands off your legs. Legs right in the air as much as possible. Okay, 10 seconds. Well done, everyone. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Okay, so that's us already completed 2 of the exercises. Great job. Okay, so we're going into a one-legged squat if you can. So you're just bending down, keeping that leg raised, using arms for the balance. If you need to, grab a chair or a wall, okay? 20 seconds on one leg, switch over to the other side. Okay, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1. Ten more seconds. On this leg. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Try and hold the balance. Grip with your toes. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Great job if you were able to do that. That uses so much muscles. You're using your stomach and your legs for stabilization. Okay, we're going to go into sit-up cycle now. So, normal sit-up position. And when you're coming up, you're bringing your leg and your elbow across. Bring your leg up. Normal sit-up style, you're bringing that leg using the extra muscles. Okay. Starting in 2, 1, go. See how my legs are flat and I'm using them to push myself? Okay. Halfway gone. You should start to feel it in your stomach, in your obliques. 10 more seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. That's another one done. 2 more exercises, and then that's us done for today. Okay, next we're doing what's called a plank T. So normal plank position, but when you're moving, you're gonna lift yourself up one side, then the other. Working again the core and that balancing, okay? Starting in 3, 2, 1, get ready, go. Everybody trying to keep your body, legs up as much as possible. 20 seconds to go, already halfway done. Okay, 10 seconds. Breathing throughout. Should be feeling it in your stomach by now. 3, 2, 1, break. Great job. Okay, last exercise is called heel and toes. Okay, so what you're doing, you're bringing your body up slightly, hands at the side, and you're moving side to side to try and reach as close to your heels as possible. So legs up, sit up position, back raised off the floor, and you're moving side to side. Okay, start in 3, 2, 1, go. Engage the core. Should be feeling it in your stomach, back, and neck. Okay. 15 seconds. Breathing throughout. Done. Great job, St. Albert's. That's a tough, tough exercise today. Okay? I'm gonna do our cool down now. Because we've worked our stomach and our obliques so much, we're gonna start with a nice chest press up for ourselves. So put your arms straight out, lie yourself right on the floor, push yourself up. Okay? Count for 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and rest. You want to do that one again, just so you can fully see, body's on the ground, and I'm pushing myself up, okay, go again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, there we go. Okay, up you get. Should have felt that right down your stomach muscles, okay? And we're going to work on staying the ones across. Holding tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Which side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, tricep over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great, okay. Now we're gonna go right out. Okay, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, we'll go right down to the ground. Hold for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the middle. Hands flat if possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And reach behind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And reach up. And that's us for today. Well done, everyone who's completed that today. That's just a quick session. You'll be feeling it right through your body today. So make sure you're staying hydrated. Make sure you're keeping in and making sure you're having some vegetables and stuff that will help repair the muscles. And I'll see you again later in the week. Okay, bye.